Hey everybody, Theresa Kurtz with the Gertis team at Long & Foster, and we are on a neighborhood tour in Herald Harbor, and it has so much history. Back in 1924, the Washington Herald newspaper sold lots, 25 by 100 foot lots, for $25 when you bought a subscription to their newspaper. And it was touted as a place for Washingtonians to go and enjoy the summer. So people came, they came by train, came down the hill on a wagon, and came to their little summer cottages that they built. So most of these homes started these little tiny summer cottages, and now when you drive through, they're beautiful mansions on the water. So they have everything here, very diverse neighborhood in that you have tiny cottages, and then you have beautiful homes over 6,000 square feet. This is just amazing. So let's go on a tour and we'll show you all around. And as you can see, looking around, every house in here is so different. It's so diverse and has so much character. What's great about Herald Harbor is the community center. You can rent this for $85 a day, and it has a full kitchen in it, plus an area to entertain. And next to it is the book nook. So you have donated books and things that you can come check out. Welcome to the boat ramp. It's super cheap to buy membership, and you can bring your boat, your kayak, or whatever, come on launch right here. And the community has its own volunteer fire department, which is great. At the park, we have a basketball court, tennis courts, playground equipment, and a picnic pavilion. It's a great place to hang out. And the locals love the fact that the Herald Harbor Hideaway is here for a quick bite to eat or to come have an adult beverage. And it's right across from the fire department. Once a month, they hold live concerts outside, which is really fun. And right next door is the mini mart. And if you're a kayaker, here's a place to keep your kayak. And it's right next to the beach, so let's go. We should have brought our sand bucket and shovel.